Hi boys and girls, welcome to day one of week 31 Kids Daily Devotion. My name is Auntie Rashida. It's with great joy to be sharing with you guys this week for your Kids Daily Devotion. It's already 31 weeks. Wow, time is moving fast. Let's get right into our lesson for today. Our scripture reading for today is from St. Luke 1, verses 13 to 14, and our memory verse is from St. John 1, verses 1 and 2.
Our scripture reading for today is from St. Luke 1, verse 13 through to 14. We'll first read from the King James Version. But the angel said unto him, Fear not, Zacharias, for thy prayer is heard, and thy wife Elisabeth shall bear thee a son, and thou shalt call his name John. And thou shalt have joy and gladness, and many shall rejoice at his birth. The New International Reader's Version reads, But the angel said to him, Do not be afraid, Zechariah. Your prayer has been heard. Your wife Elisabeth will have a child. It will be a boy, and you must call him John. He will be a joy and delight to you. His birth will make many people very glad. Here endeth a portion of God's holy words. We honor it by saying, Thanks be to God.
Okay, guys. Let's get right into what we have just read. Hundreds of years went by after God spoke to his prophet Malachi. Malachi was God's messenger. Malachi was God's servant. God trusted him with his duties. An angel visited Zechariah, the husband of Elisabeth. When the angel appeared unto Zechariah, he was sore afraid. But the angel told him, Do not be afraid, because I bring good news. God had sent me to you. So, Zechariah, hear the great news today. Your wife Elisabeth will give birth to a bouncing baby boy, and his name will be John. That's the promise from God. John will make the way for the Messiah. The people were awaiting the Messiah's arrival. So Malachi, God's servant and prophet, told the people that the Messiah will come. And now is the time to make way for him. So Elisabeth and Zechariah's baby boy John will pave the way for the Messiah to come. Okay, boys and girls, let's apply what we have learned to our hearts and life today. After many years of silence, God has finally prepared the people for his promise. His promise that will come in flesh. He's promised it. Zechariah and his wife came through. Yes, and they paved the way for the Messiah. Boys and girls, parents who are also listening, whatever you're going through, that silent moment in your life doesn't mean that God has forgotten about you. Take patience to reach or to reap your reward. God is still there with you. It takes time. So that silent time in your life, trust God, praise Him. His promise will come true. For our activities today, decode the question, then write the answer. So boys and girls, those with your daily reading books, you can complete the activities there. And for those without and you're using your journals, you can just look at the screen and decode. For our activities today, decode the question, then write the answer. So boys and girls, those with your daily reading books, you can complete the activities there. And for those without and you're using your journals, you can just look at the screen and decode. Okay, boys and girls, that's it for today. Let's dismiss in prayer, followed by our memory verse. Heavenly Father, thank you for always fulfilling your promises. Amen. Yes, God is a promise keeper. He will never fail us. Yes, he is great in keeping all his promises. Can you do the same? Well, let's see. Have a great day, boys and girls. I'll see you tomorrow for day two of Kids Daily Devotion, week 31. I love you all.
Our memory verse for this week is St. John 1, verse 1 to 2. The King James Version reads, "In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God." The New International Reader's Version reads, "In the beginning, the Word was already there. The Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was God in the beginning."